Right, first off, you need to spawn Excalibur. If you're not too sure how to spawn him, I've made a guide on how to do that already, so check it out. Once you've defeated Excalibur, you need to head to this location. You're going to have to run there, you can't teleport or come out of the forest. The good thing is you can spawn Arthros even if you lose to an enemy. Once you're on the platform and you go to the location that I mentioned, Arthros will come out and will surprise attack you.